Much to everyone's surprise, Alabama did it. They go undefeated. They win the national championship. Let's break down the celebration. This one's brought to you by DraftKings. Number four, Robinson jumps up with his buddy. His buddy tumbles over. Now, he's kind of hurt. He gets jumped on by number 22, says, bring him down. Says, you're not celebrating with us, Robinson. He passes him off to number 94, keeps him down, and then he's got another teammate, and they're just pinning him down. You're not allowed to celebrate. Stay on the ground. Get out of here. Meanwhile, everyone wants Saban to celebrate. They're, you know, very fond of their coach. They pour Gatorade all over him. Beautiful Gatorade pour, but Saban's a pro. He's got the windbreaker on. It's water resistant. He's done it before. He's barely fazed. Number 69, Dickerson. Classic. Pick Saban up. I'll bring it to the opposing coach. Let's go celebrate. Kind of carries him for a long time. Like Saban's like, all right, dude. All right, put me down. Meanwhile, number 75 in the corner here, just being sad. Get out of here, man. You're bringing the whole mood down. Go in your own locker room, be sad. You know, don't just watch there and soak yourself in the sadness. Or do whatever you want. He drops Saban off. Saban's like, where's the coach? You didn't drop me off by the other coach. Now I just got to shake random players' hands. Like, bad job by number 69 there. He thought he was getting a ride straight to the coach. He didn't. It looks beautiful out at night. And then we got number 22, Harris. He's going to a little celebrate. He's going to a little shadow box, get jumped up, get beat up. Harris had a great interview before this game. I'll play the audio for you right now. A reporter who spent time writing an article on Harris in high school asks a question but doesn't let him know who he is. It's really funny.
What do you recall about your first hurdle at Antioch, and what kind of sparked the habit? What got you doing that? Why do you enjoy that?
Oh, this is Ron from San Francisco. Is that Ron from San Francisco Chronicles? Can you hear me, Ron?
Yes, sir, it is me.
What's up? You ain't gonna say nothing? What the heck? What's up with it? Dang, Ron, don't act fake now, Ron. But
Harris also has a point. This dude spent a lot of time with him, like wrote like 6-chapter story about his entire life. He clearly spent a lot of time. Don't be fake, Ron. Let him know who you are. Anyway, back to the celebration. We got confetti angels being made here. Number 47 plops down. He's going to make some confetti angels. And then his buddy comes in. He tumbles over. Now he's going to make some front-facing confetti angels. You don't see that a lot at all. He's like, yeah, you're right. This is wrong. Flips over. Gets in the proper technique, and then he's going to start just kind of dumping some on his face here. Like, let's see how this feels. Nah, don't like it. Throws him in the air. Meanwhile, we have another dead player over here just not celebrating at all. Oh, boom! Alive. Came alive, Undertaker style. What else did I have that I wanted to talk about? Oh, Leatherwood. Just a little bit of trouble with the hat. Trying to fit it on the head there. Goes backwards, doesn't fit. Goes sideways, kind of jams it on, kind of like a yarmulke with a brim now. And then this dude's texting, checking the socials, sitting beside, like, hey, coach is on the podium. This one's brought to you by DraftKings. Here's what you do. You download DraftKings, you use promo code JOMBOY when you sign up for the app, and then you go get Smith and you go get Waddle, and next year you just make a rookie Alabama squad, wide receivers, wherever they get drafted, choose them, team up, you win. Alabama football, baby. Roll Tide.